Check out this rating I gave this prof.
Mate, that's pretty mean. You better tone it down.
You think so?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
That was pretty fair.
I wouldn't worry about it. Nobody ever reached those things anyway.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Is there a Kickstarter campaign for Dr. Pete to never teach another class again?
Here in mechanical engineering, we have some pretty awesome profs, but that doesn't mean they always get the best reviews. So here they are reading some of the meanest, most spiteful comments we could find on ratemyprofs.com.
There is no need for people like her in this world.
You do not have the option of doing practice problems as he never did them anyways as an undergrad. True?
It would be great if the number of typos and mistakes in his notes and tests could equal the number of hairs he had on his head. Zero?
It's like Mech 2 is his favorite child and Apsai 100 was an accident.
Bring a pillow to his class, so when you lose consciousness, your head won't slam on your desk. And bring a pillow for your pillow, because your pillow will fall asleep too. Wow, please bring another pillow for me.
The professor provided us with 8 long answer questions beforehand and told us that 3 of them are going to appear on the exam. Obviously, most people wouldn't take chances, and so they'll answer all 8 beforehand to prepare for the exam. Being the scheming d**k that I am, I contacted people in that class and told them, let's trade answers to divide the work, to which they happily agreed. I told one person I'd give him question number 1 if he gave me question number 2, but at the same time I told another person I'll give him question number 2 if he gives me question number 1. And I did this for all 8 questions. So in the end, I got answers for all of them with no work on my part whatsoever. Do you hire people to go to the gym for you?
No one cares about potatoes. If we did, we would go to farming. I guess if you don't care about potatoes, you could go to land and food.
A speech rate that could put a speed freak spiked on PCBs to sleep. Yeah, well, at least I can do something.
Dr. Kripton is often confused by his own notes. Well, at least I hope you guys aren't confused by them.
When I asked him a question, he got angry and answered me with some other questions. Who wrote this?
Take it easy, man. You want to kill us? No, I don't.
I'll be damned if I sit through one more bloody speed PowerPoint world record attempt of his. Hey, I take pride in setting these world records. If you sat through one of my 30-minute, 100-slide presentations, you'll learn to appreciate the speed of how fast you have to write things down. That's fantastic.
A hot pepper. What does that mean? Does that mean I'm hot?
These aren't even that harsh. You know, I have way harsher ones in my head.
Whenever someone tells me that I look like Dr. Funny, when I laugh, they are basically saying, guess how big your teeth are. Very big. That's really funny. Ask my dentist about it.
I felt that this course was terribly taught. I really, really hope I never have to take a course taught by this prof ever again. You know, chances are the person who wrote this is probably coming back this year.
So incredibly annoying. She obviously has issues. Even if I never see her again, her horrible voice will echo in my mind forever. I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to hurt your mind. I meant to teach you dynamics.
You get to look at cool boats and hear cool stories about boats. And I got a chili pepper. Pretty good at 59.
Boring. but I learned that there was 137 ceiling tiles in Simi 1205. I think you miscounted one. There's actually 138.
Dr. Sasani seems like a guy who wasn't supposed to be a professor, but he slipped through the cracks and everyone was just like, okay. But it's not really crack. It's just a big white gap that everyone in the department just fell through, all of us. And we're having a great time.
Remember that time Mickelson spent the first 45 minutes of stats class talking about the Titanic? Well, what would you rather learn about, stats or the Titanic?
It has strong sweater game. I didn't know sweater was a game. I'm just out of touch, I guess.
He's not bad. Wow, finally, somebody say I'm not that bad.
All right, yeah, pretty good group this year, 62. Now we can do better than that. I like those guys. Although there was that comment. Do I want to kill you? Want to kill you? I'll show you what that looks like. How's that? How'd you like that? That's better. There we go.
Can you believe people say these things? I get depressed for about a week after my teaching evaluation. I mean, most of them are nice, but then there's like five or six that just
you.
And you're just like, oh, cry into my pillow.